Now that we're on LinkedIn, we're ready to start prospecting. So let's say that for this example, I'm looking for profiles that work in marketing or demand generation. I can use the search bar to look for them individually, but in this case, I'm going to use my colleague Clemence's profile as an example. Once on the profile, I can review and assess that yes, in fact, this is an ideal target for me. So I'll see our Chrome extension here, which has a number 4. That means that we have 4 data points on here. What can they be? Let's find out. Once you click on it, previews of her contact information will display. As we can see, she has a Cognizant email and a Kaspr email. We are sister companies. And I see her mobile phone number. So I'll click here, display her emails, and I'll click here and display her phone number. Now that we have her contact information, let's see what else we can do straight here from the interface. As you can see, all leads are saved automatically to a default list. However, you can create lists of whatever criteria you want. If I click here on Select List, a drop-down menu will show all the lists that I have created. Since Clemence is based here in Paris, I will drop her on a French list. I will show you how to create lists later on. Next, you can export your lead directly to your CRM. You just click here on Export, and this menu will show all of the CRMs that we offer native integrations with. You choose the one that you have, and then Export, and your lead will flow to your CRM. I will show you how to create the field mapping later on. And lastly, you can also edit your lead before it's saved automatically to your dashboard or sent to your CRM. If you click on this icon, all of the fields will display, and you can actually edit any of the fields, add a description or a comment, and review the information that will flow. You can click on any of the data, edit or delete, and the same for the phone numbers. You click Save. It is saved automatically to your Kaspr dashboard, and then it's ready to be sent to your CRM.